Is your Windows computer restarting after sleep? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your Windows laptop or PC restarts after sleep or restarts when you put it into sleep mode, the solutions provided in this video should help you resolve the problem. Because your computer restarts or shuts down whenever you try to put it to sleep, you will lose your unsaved work. Now let's get started. Method 1. Perform a hard reset. You can perform a hard reset following this guide to drain out the residual charge or static electricity to fix the issue. Method 2. Disable hybrid sleep. Check if hybrid sleep is activated on your computer. If yes, then disable it. You can follow this link to do that. Method 3. Update or reinstall your graphics card drivers. Based on our experience, an outdated or corrupted graphics card driver can also cause such types of problems sometimes. Next, you can update your graphics card driver. You can follow this link for details. You can update it from the manufacturer's website by following this link. Use a third-party driver update software. Use the dedicated software developed by your computer manufacturer like HP Support Assistant, Dell Support Assist, My Asus App, etc. If updating the GPU driver does not fix the issue, reinstalling it can help. You can use the DDU tool following this guide to completely remove your graphics card driver. Then run the installer file of your GPU driver to install it. Method 4. Disable overclocking. Overclocking can increase the performance of your system. However, sometimes it can cause problems on a Windows computer. If you have overclocked your CPU or GPU, you can revert the changes and then see if it helps. Method 5. Check the issue in the clean boot state. Next, you can start your computer in a clean boot state following this link, then put it in sleep mode. If your computer restarts, restart it in normal mode and skip this fix. But if the problem disappears in the clean boot state, then manually enable some of the third-party applications and restart your computer. Check if the issue reappears. If yes, one of these applications is the culprit. Similarly, you can find out the problematic third-party service. Method 6. Check the status of the drivers in the device manager. Next, you can open the device manager following this link and check the status of all the drivers. Uninstall the drivers with a warning sign. Then restart your computer or perform a scan for hardware changes. Method 7. Update BIOS. Next, you can update BIOS by following this guide or try resetting your BIOS to default. Method 8. Reset your PC. If the problem persists, you can reset your PC to the factory default settings following this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.